tournament. The winner of this match, 3 out of 5, will make it into the main curly mustache bracket.
All right, I got my man Levi. I got a Sherry Moore.
Okay.
Might have some biased commentary.
Biased commentary coming.
I mean, Levi got mad experience playing Boobs Wolverine, so. Nope, caught him slipping.
All right, it's not a bad thing right here. Let's see if he gets the kill. Might need a reset. He does, or maybe that was incidental. But, ooh, catches it. Charging wow. In. Hits him with Spear Flame. Ooh, nice cross up there.
That was dirty.
Okay. All right, that was a good conversion. All right, Wolverine dead. Okay, let's see the setup right here. See what Levi has.
I actually
like that.
I don't even know which way. I think he was actually not supposed to block a cross up, which is the messed up part. I think it actually went the other way.
All right. It worked out for Levi.
Yeah, that was a good mix up.
That was
sure.
A very good read by euphemistically right there, but he couldn't punish it.
Ooh. Team Super, that might catch him.
Might
oh,
be dead.
Oh, man.
Wow.
Yeah. Wow.
Too far from the corner.
Just too many drops. Let's see here. So, Levi's playing the save guard right now.
Oh, wow. He grabbed a foot dive with that.
I just watched that.
Yes, now
I'm going to practice that. Because I hate foot dive. If I can grab it, that would be the happiest moment in my life.
Let's see what he does on the incoming.
Thank you to everybody who's subscribing today and resubscribing as well. I appreciate it, guys.
All right.
Very good super.
I would have did that.
I would have did that. I'm not.
Too far. He tried to combo off it, though. And this Western pressure is intense right now.
It's simple.
He could have gone straight to level 3,
there
actually.
It's all right.
Uh-huh.
That's one. Let's go, Levi.
Levi up.
He's looking good.
1-0.
Yes, sir.
Let's see. Let's do it for the DCB boys. Let's go. Very nice.
Wow. Picked up off the beam. That just shows you how good crouching medium is from Wesker. Nice break on the exchange.
Uh-huh. Ooh. Oh, my goodness. They are fishing for normals right now. Ooh, oh, he catches Spider. That's
bad. He should have done Fatal Claw. Yeah.
Yes, no super.
Strider definitely would have died if he had Fatal Claw.
Oh,
he tried to DP.
Didn't get nothing.
Wesker's so random during that move. You can never really tell where he's going to end up.
Got a happy birthday.
No, he kicked out. He jumped out. But let's see what he gets out of this.
Slide.
This combo's scaling really hard.
Oh,
yes.
He's stepping out. He wants
Strider. That was smart.
He wants Strider.
He wants the ninja.
I respect this. Oh, he catches Doom. Does it again.
He can't DHC. He can't DHC because Doom is still on the screen.
Ooh. Very nice. Oh,
smart stuff from Levi.
That was smart.
This match is crazy right now.
All right. Levi's playing it smart right now. Trying to stay away. Very nice. He caught him with Strider. So he did again. Mix up.
Ninjas.
Oh, he was looking for the throw there. That was a grab throw. He was looking for that.
Strider did not combo off the gunshots. Million carrots.
All right. Okay. Levi playing well right now.
He just need to chill for a little bit.
Not now. Gotta be careful.
Oh, there it is.
All right. Levi. Keep the juice. Here we go. Pick him up.
That was the worst thing that could have happened.
Oh my goodness. Okay.
That was a nice.
It's not over. Levi gonna lose Doom. I believe. If he loses Doom, he still has Strider. And he still has Wesker. This could still work.
50-50 time. Acid Rain. Good time to press a button.
Right. Stop doing that.
All right. Another setup. Another acid rain. Good blocks.
Very good blocks. He's got to play smart.
All right.
He's got to understand the character's coming to him.
We still got the game right now. Anything can happen.
Ooh, block. Nice.
Punish.
Level
punish
three.
On the recovery.
Level three, please.
Level 3.
No, that was when he... Ooh.
Yes.
He knows very nice. Combos. I don't.
Very nice by Levi.
Good job.
Way to keep the composure.
2-0.
It is 2-0.
Let's go.
2-0. Way to keep the composure. DCB boy, let's go.
So Levi is on possibly his last match if he can take this next one. He will be in the curly mustache proper.
Stuff gets real when you go to character selection.
Oh, you know what it is. We do that around Delaware. We gotta go back.
I have no idea what's about to happen. And for those who want to see the final bracket of the tournament, it's not complete yet because obviously this part of the tournament matters as well. We need to determine who's gonna be the last person
that's correct
who's gonna make it to the curly.
I believe there's a couple people we're still waiting on as well. So
I see. Well, they better hurry their ass up because I got work to do. Oh, my goodness.
Get rid of this one.
Reset. I think he was looking for the Jaguar kick and got the teleport instead.
Uh-oh. There we go.
Nice combo.
That's the dead character right there.
We're good.
Wolverine dead.
All right. Give me that incoming Levi.
Oh, okay.
Nice delay mix up there, but he was ready for it.
All right. No big deal. There's a chance to lose Wesker here. Probably going level 3 and get him out the way. Still leaves him with Doom and Strider. All right. Now he's got a block this incoming mix-up, see what Euphemistic gives him. I think he did it way too early. They gave Levi a chance to block and understand where the mix-up was coming. Good blocks by Euphemistic. We're going to assist. Oh, butter gun. Couldn't get the confirm there. Nice plasma beam. Oh, I love it. Very smart move by Euphemistically to go in with the foot dive.
But
he misses combo.
Him. Let's go.
And pay for it.
Let's go.
He's gonna lose his assist.
Let's go, Levi. All
right, let's go. Let's
so it's all up to Dante once again.
If I'm Levi, I just play it cool.
Trade with the Strider assist.
Gotta play it cool. Realize.
Yeah,
he has life lead.
Stop mashing the assist.
Can't call the assist.
Just fall back on the assist, Levi.
Nice snap.
That was very smart.
He's not giving up.
He's not giving up.
It's two.
My God.
Got him.
Crystal.
Let's go. Finish him off.
There we go.
Yes.
Levi takes it. 3-0.
That was nuts.
Very nice.
That was nutty.
Good shit, Levi.
All right.
So Levi will qualify. He'll make it into the main curly mustache bracket, which hopefully is almost finalized.
Wait a minute. I thought this was double elimination.
No,
it's single elim.
It's single elim?
Single elim. That's it. He's in. Levi makes it. Good start to him.
Okay.
He in the main tournament.
Then what is it?
Wait. No. I'm confused. Where is Crazy Joe? Please.
I thought it was single elim.
Thought it was single elim too. Spook. Why are we doing runbacks right now?
Spook is double. It's double.
Oh, God. Now I don't have a proper bracket because I was told it was single elim. So now I don't know what that was going on.
All right. Well, Smokey, can you ride with us with this double elim? Will you ride with us?
I'll be right back. I'm not worried about riding. I'm worried about making sure this shit runs on time. What are these guys doing now?
Let them know, Fruit. It's your stream, buddy. I'm just here to commentate. Let them know. You look at the situation, I think it's like, only 5 men, right? So this should go real fast.
Yeah, but this should be over already. The main tournament should have already started at 4 o'clock.
Correct.
I thought it was single elim.
I thought this was single elim, Joe.
We should have started the regular tournament already, man.
Oh, man.
All right, I'll be right back.
Shout out to Spooky. Man, Crazy Joe. This is why he is Crazy Joe. Because Crazy Joe, a normal Joe, would have recognized that he needs to go Spooky and say, look, do you want single limb or double limb? Crazy Joe's like, I don't give a fuck. I'm going to make this double limb. Spooky will understand. What the hell? So right now, I believe they are doing what I think they are doing and going in the tournament.
We'll see what happens, stream.
Yeah.
Just Spooky went to go check and see if it was double. Because the info we were given, it was single.
Yeah.
Because we got a lot of Marvel going on that need to be played.
Yes, indeedy. Like I was saying, like if this continued, Levi would be in grand finals at this moment. And the guys will be making up to losers. That wasn't, I'm telling you, my man Q got some stuff.
I'm back.
Welcome back, Spook.
All right, so it's DJ Q, right?
Yes, indeed.
And his opponent is that? No, it's not
that's
cap player.
That's Ken.
Ken 123-103?
Yeah,
okay.
Yes, indeed. Right now it is Ken with Elite, Life Lead.
Yep.
That cross up. I'm going to be honest with you. When I played him at Summer Jam and he hit me with that, I was the most angriest man in the building that day. I was like, why did this hit me?
Yo, I did not know barrier absorbed shield.
Yo, his barrier is godlike.
Yo.
I'm going to let you know that right now. Q has been practicing in the lap. Whoa. I don't think this is going to hit. because Hawkeye was in the air when he level 3, so... Oh, man. Got hit with the slide. Does he have enough to kill?
Yep.
Very nice. Super. Very nice. Good conversions. More like left. What's funny is he played this team before because he plays my team. So this shell right here, he actually knows how to deal with it. Let's see if Q can get the hits and kills. I respect that.
All right.
Let's see the mix up.
Let's see what you got, Q.
Ooh. That was smart. He actually X-Factored to eat the frames up for the mix-up when he came in with the overhead.
Ooh.
So he had half to block it. He X-Factored to keep himself safe.
Oh, no.
Nah. He should have threw up the chip. He should have threw up the chip and then return fire. All right, so it's Ken up 1-0. Gets the throw. Oh, he just goes right into super.
Why did he go for that, though?
I don't know. I think he wants to reset with Hawkeye to get the more damage, but I guess I don't know.
I mean, I get that's his choice. I just find it interesting. Down exchange.
All right. Oh, this is my man. He got these. He definitely got these. Analyze them. Oh, no. I got to stop with the commentator's curse. Spooky help.
That's all right. They should be able to handle it by now. Went into the super. Actually, that's going to go through.
Yes, yep. Oh, he's killing.
Got him.
He wants him dead. He wants him dead.
Pick him up again.
He's definitely dead. Oh, he tried to get fancy there, but I think he mistimed his roll.
Yes, he did. And I like what this is what he should have did earlier when he played Hawkeye. Yes. Burn ship up. Ooh, nice.
Let's go.
I love that. That was very smart of him.
Pick
he's
up
still
again.
An X Factor. If he could chill, if he could kill Cap without X Factor, okay, he's stepping in.
He wants to get rid of that.
I respect it. I respect it. He wants the pressure.
Oh, wow.
All right. He took damage, but he still got the hit.
There we go.
Will he X Factor this, or will he do what I think he's going to do? Jamming bombing. Now he's got a block.
Get him.
Now he's got a block.
You good. Oh, man.
Q.
Come on.
You got to stop playing with your fuel, Q. That was super. Your Q. You got to stop playing with your food. He had the man jamming bomb, and he dropped it. All right. He still got a mag. Mix up.
That was nuts.
That is a bad. You never do S against an X-Factor character. That is an automatic punish.
Come on, Q. What you got here, Q?
Might be dead. Oh, no.
Nah.
Still alive. Disruptor. No, not that.
No.
Disruptor. Tell that man to eat a disruptor.
Come on, Q.
Wow. Q.
2-0.
Hold back the version.
Oh, man.
He should have went back to Virgil.
Yeah, he should have.
These two played before. They were in the same bracket I was in. Same pool I was in. I lost to Ken. When Q played him, he was down, like I think, 2-0, like this. Difference is he went back to Virgil, Modok, Raccoon, destroyed him. Couldn't do shit. It's done deal. But right now, he's sticking with his guns.
Right now.
He's sticking with his guns, and it's not working out for him. Good fly away. Nice disruptor there. He's got to be careful with that, though. The man does have shield. Charging Star.
Charging Star.
I almost got him mixed up with Taz.
Taz is just a better player, though.
Yeah. No, Taskmaster. I was about to say Taz.
Taskmaster is a better player. Mm-hmm. Oh, pick him up.
Oh, man. That was way too far for that.
If I'm him, I squeeze this character. But you know what?
Why?
He let his hit stun go. He did the DHC way too early. That was OD.
Still got him.
That was kind of OD because I didn't know what happened there. Ooh, that was nice. Oh, but he didn't know. He crossed himself up when he went up in the air. Nice. You gotta be careful with the careful.
That was ridiculous. They're breaking the game.
Ladies and gentlemen,
they're breaking the game.
This is Marvel. This is Marvel. You are here to see Marvel. Show you what. If you want to know what Marvel is, this
up is exchange.
It.
I don't know if Q got all this.
Oh, man. I don't know what
Q
just
was dropping too many things, but like I said, like, be honest with you. Whoa.
That was.
I don't know what's going on. He still got hit,
Spencer, the bomb never came out? What? What is happening right now? Someone please tell me. Why did he go through Rocket Raccoon when he was blocking? What is happening?
Yo, we're...
oh, my goodness. They're out-reading each other in nuts right now.
This is Marvel.
Yo, Marvel.
This is Marvel. This is all I can say. This is Marvel.
Yo, Marvel.
2-1 is the score.
Spooky.
That
spooky.
Was nothing in that round was supposed to happen the way it did, I would like to point out, by the way. Nothing at all.
Marvel.
Oh, I guess we're going to have a character change, guys, it looks like.
Marvel.
Oh, never mind. All right, character change? Sure.
Marvel.
That was nuts, man.
Shout out to Crazy Joe for double elim. Shout out to Crazy Joe for double elim. Marvel.
That was awesome. Marvel. I can't even lie. All right, game number 4 in the series.
What's killing me is that I play with this guy all the time. I got to go back home and explain this. Do you know what exactly happened in your set with him? He's probably going to tell me he does not know and still continue to play this game. All right. I like the idea of switching to MODOK.
Conversion. That conversion.
I love it.
Let's
pick him up.
Go.
These combos hurt. Lots of damage. Lots of meter build. DAC option.
No.
Not enough.
You don't have enough.
That 1 million health kicking in once again.
I like what he did. He stayed away. Nice disruptor.
Blast
very
in the face.
Nice disruptor.
Crush under.
Ooh, he's still hitting the buttons. He can't hit the buttons.
The slap.
Gotta stop hitting the buttons right there, partner.
Sometimes people try to push block shorts and get crouching medium.
That was the arm. No. He knew it was coming. He knew it was coming. That was
you see MODOK run away from
that? Yo, he was gone.
He was like, I am out.
He's gone.
Oh, what? The log trap hit?
Yes, the log trap hit it. Yo, like, spooky. Marvel.
Arm?
Arm, yes.
Who's
going
to win? I don't even know anymore. Okay,
he wants to get rid of MODOK.
Extension.
Does he got He's, it?
Oh,
no,
he,
does,
he does not. MODOK is hard. It's hard to do those combos on MODOK, actually.
Very
nice grab.
This is him playing me. He knows.
Yo, Upstate is officially in the house. Damas is here.
Shout out to my man Damas.
Shout out to my man TFA Damas in the building.
What's going on? What's going on?
What's up, Damas?
We got a
bro?
Dead Spencer.
Ooh. Let's go, Q. Let me see something, Q. Such a feeble attempt. Like Fish in a Barrel.
I don't
He's
even
gonna
know.
He wants to set up. Oh, he did.
Oh, that was so smart.
Watch it, though, Peach Player. Oh.
Nice. I'm seeing so many different types of combos. He missed it.
It's okay.
Just stay in the air.
Oh, he committed to death. Committed to death.
Hey, you see?
2-2.
Shout out to my man Spooky with the patience. I love that man.
Anyway, Q in the air. Ken on trying to get this hit in with that cap. Trying to find a way in. I mean, Q's just really trying to lay him out, get that one hit.
Yup. Right now. Ooh.
Oh, and we got the grab. Here
again,
we go.
The Dorito. Man, I love chips. Yo, chips.
Shout out to Doritos.
Yo, chips.
Got him again.
My man was not blocking. America thought he could block it with his shield and got. Man. You see the lockdown? My man Q is like,
Oh my God. Got the jam. He don't know. Oh my God. The little feats. But Cap's like, here's my shield, man.
He's got a kill. If he does not kill this character, he's in trouble. MODOK is putting in work.
Oh, level three.
Yo. America.
Justice.
Yo, we got fall in. A fall in. Don't miss his next
time.
Actually,
sometimes when you level three them, there's extra time before the next character comes out.
That's also true. Yes. Spooky knowing his tag and he does not play this game. Oh, still!
He got both!
Oh, come on, Q!
Come on, Q.
Come on, DJ Q.
He's so
play
in
smart.
There.
Oh, there's two!
Again,
there's two!
It's a replay! Just squeeze!
Oh. Alright, that's okay, it's okay. He's still in a bad position. Oh, he hit a button! Come
on,
Q!
He did not combo.
Run on, Q!
Oh my god, what's happening? Spitfires. Can't be greedy. I would Spitfire, and then, I was going to say Spitfire to bait Bionic Arm and X-Factor it.
He still got Mag.
Chill out.
Punish.
Punish.
Squeeze. Let's go.
Yes.
DJ Q. DCB, let's go.
Damn.
Oofa!
So close.
He's
mad sad right now.
Oofa!
That was so close. Damn.
Oofa!
Ken
I'm
had,
saying that. Oofa!
Hey, my man Ken had one of the moments where he looked down at
you
the
stick.
You
were so nervous. Stop being so damn nervous. Pretend that was me. The same shell you play every goddamn day. You need to stop being nervous. If that was me, you would have killed me 5 minutes ago. I've been still like up to the next game.
Shout out to my man Ken, who looked down at his stick to think about his life real quick.
Yep.
I know that feeling. Sad life won that day.
Oh, shout out to Ken. Shout out to Ken. Good stuff to him.
But we're going to shout out these sponsors real quick.
Yes. So first, I want to give love to the Steam Company. Make sure to check them out, guys. You can burn meter and not tobacco. Right now at thesteamcompany.com, these guys have one of the biggest discounts I've seen from them. 25% off all their delicious e-liquids with the code you see on your screen is CurlyNYC. So make sure to check them out at the Steam Co. Not only that, but they have some of their other new products that they're showing off for you. They have the Atlantis.
Fresh.
And you can just use CurlyNYC Atlantis for this one and get $5 off. They also have this one, the Munstro. This is another new product from them.
Whoa.
Two puffs. I've never even messed with this. I got to try this out. I might have to sue them, though. That logo looks suspicious like my site. I'm just playing.
No, I'm not mad. I'm just Spooky playing. Investigate.
But CurlyNYC-Munstro for $20 off. Two puffs, huh?
I wonder about that.
I said shout out to my man Craig and Ronnie, the Steam Code. Definitely go check them out.
Shout out to the boy Sanford. The boy Yikes.
Yeah, they sponsor players and everything now. It's crazy.
Yes.
All right, so this match is DJ Q, right?
Yes.
Versus
Euphemistically.
There you go. Thanks, guys. HBU.
And the winner of this play is Levi to see who gets in. They're going to do a little
chairs
real quick.
It's going to be a button check. Yep. They're going to switch chairs. Musical chairs.